All right, we're staying on top of that breaking news. A vehicle catches fire inside a gated community on the west side of the valley.
Yeah, certainly a lot of questions here surrounding this one. Right now, Parker Collins just got to that scene. He is live right now near Charleston and Hualapai. Parker, what do you know?
I've been speaking with several people who are parked out in front of the entrance. They're being told they cannot go inside at this point, and they're being stopped. I've also seen police going in and out, and at one point they were even blocking one of those front gates. But Chopper 13 has been fast and first over this scene when a car was on fire, those flames just shooting up. We've also seen from Chopper police talking to several people in the area, going to those homes, speaking with them. Again, I'm being told out here that people are not being let in and out. I'm not exactly sure if there's more to it than just this fire, but it does seem that police are investigating, and I've seen several more officers going in as well as coming out. Reporting live, Parker Collins, 13 Action News.
All right, bit of a mystery there, and we're trying to piece that all together.
Yeah.
Also,